You take it too? Remco, well, tell us a bit how it has been so far. 2 days ago we had the first test. How do you feel?
Yeah, it was the first test exactly, but with the weather it was really hard, so it's not my favorite weather conditions, the rain and the cold, but today will be another day and much longer climbing, so normally it should suit me better.
So far you're happy with the way your body reacts to the intensity?
Yeah, at this moment I don't feel tired, I feel pretty good, I sleep well, so I think that's all good signs for now.
What do you expect of today? It's a long climb, maybe not the steepest, but the end is quite hard.
Yeah, exactly. I think it's almost all day climbing already in the start. It's quite a steep bump, so I think today will be quite a hard day, but also depends of how a team will ride to take the pink jersey or whatever. So I think it will all depend of how some teams will race today.
And for you as a GC contender, it's a day to try to take time or just a day to try to not lose time?
We'll see the feeling as well on the last climb, so I think if I don't feel very well, I will just need to try to follow, don't do anything stupid or crazy, and just survive as always. It's still very long to go to Milan, so.
Thank you, Remco. Good luck.
Thank you.
You stop it?